This video will cover the wellness area of Active IQ, which was formerly called health or risks. Wellness is broken into cards called performance and efficiency, availability and protection, capacity, configuration, security, and renewals. Within these categories, each card represents the next best action that can be taken in each area. Each card is color-coded based on the number of high-impact risks in each category, where green is no risk, yellow is some risk, and red is many risks. You can also switch to the risk view, which shows the number of risks in each category. If you click on one of the cards, you'll see a list of actions that we recommend you take to fix the risks. Each action card represents a category of actions. It lists the impact level of the risks, number of systems affected, and the total number of risks that can be fixed with that action. If you click on one of the cards, it usually takes you to those specific risks. You can click on the risk name for more detailed information. This is the more detailed information. You can click on the corrective action to get a list of steps on how to fix the issue. Some actions have a fix-it button that illuminates. That will be covered in a separate video.